When you're weary and the night is long, sit down and listen to the Lord. He has the answers when everything goes wrong. Sit down and listen to the Lord. Be quiet so you can hear Him, and kneel down so you are near Him. When you think the world has passed you by, when there's no one there to hear you, listen to the Lord. Sit down and listen to the Lord. When life seems to be an endless race, sit down and listen to the Lord. And when you're thinking the world's an empty place, sit down and listen to the Lord. Be quiet so you can hear Him, and so you are near Him. When you need a friend to get you through all the ups and downs that come to you, sit down and listen to the Lord. Sit down and listen, listen to the Lord. Be quiet so you can hear Him. Kneel down so you are near Him. When you think the world has passed you by, when there's no one there to hear you cry, sit down and listen to the Lord. Sit down and listen, listen to the Lord. Sit down and listen to the Lord. Sick leper whose life was short, it seemed. Then he met the Savior and said, Lord, thou canst make me clean. Jesus then put forth his hand and touched the lowly man. His leprosy was cleansed because the Lord gave his command. Do it again, Lord. Your miracles of mercy never end. Do it again, Lord, do it again. Heal not only the sick, but the sinful hearts of men. When despair and heartache filled souls of sinful men, no hope for the future, so they continued in their sin. God loved man so much, he sent his Son to Calvary. He offered life an end to strife and set the sinner free. Do it again, Lord. Of mercy never end. Do it again, Lord.
Do it again.
Do it again. Heal not only the sick,
the sinful hearts of men.
Sky or a bird on the wing. Oh. name him. Even so.